Now get this, and just pause and follow me on this. In a recent New York Times op-ed, a professor claiming the classic, and it is one of the great classics, a classic 1964 film, Mary Poppins, is racist because it flirts with, and I quote, blackface. The writer, Daniel Pollack Pelsner, writes, and I quote, when the magical nanny accompanies her young charges, Michael and Jane Banks, up their chimney, her face gets covered in soot, but instead of wiping it off, she gamely powders her nose and cheeks even blacker. Okay. Are you kidding me? Really? This is the equivalent of kids playing in the dirt. One of you gets mud on your face, now you're gonna play soldiers or whatever, and you're gonna rub it in because you've seen it in the movies. This is a fictional character playing a role in a movie that has nothing to do with race, but with a nanny and her children. Elitists, whatever other term you wanna apply to them, to this professor, writing articles that are not specious, they are absolute garbage. You see, spreading racist claims and narratives, they're doing more harm than good in our society. And that's what I want you to take away from all of this. We will get to the real conversation at some point.